Hi, LT. My name is Jen Tyrell, and I have deep gratitude and appreciation for the opportunity to serve our students, staff, families, and the community as principal of Lyons Township High School. I am excited about our partnership as we continue to set the standard, not just in the academic opportunities and social-emotional support that we provide our students, but in the amazing co-curricular and athletic offerings that we have here at LT. It is our mission to foster the growth of all students and affirm our motto, Vita Plena, the quest for the fulfilling life. Our students will simultaneously have an inspiring experience at LT while preparing for their post-secondary goals. We strive to be an LT where all of our students feel a sense of belonging and know that for many of our students, co-curricular and athletic participation plays a key role in their connection to LT and the type of LT experience they have. In fact, we feel so strongly about participation in co-curricular and athletic programs that we encourage each student to find at least one activity, athletic team, or organization to be a part of at LT. And believe me, we know that many of you will get connected to multiple groups during your LT experience. Within this video, you will hear from Student Council President Maya Holm. She's an amazing LT student and will share a bit about the importance of getting involved and making responsible decisions while at LT. Then, our Athletic Director, Mr. John Grunke, will share about the LT Co-Curricular Code of Conduct. Finally, Mr. Peter Geddes, Director of Student Activities at LT, will share more about the importance of getting involved at LT. He will even share a bit of national research that supports the fact that students who get involved not only have a richer high school experience, but do better academically while in high school and beyond. Mr. Geddes will also talk a bit about our upcoming co-curricular night. Thank you so much for taking the time to review this video. I wish all of our students and families a safe, successful, and fun year. We cannot wait to see you at our co-curricular night on August 24th, and personally, I can't wait to see all of our students explore their passions within our co-curricular and athletic programs this year. We are LT.
Hello, everybody. My name is Maya Holm, and I am serving as your Student Council President. Getting involved at LT is essential in forming connections, memories, and experiences. LT has the most diverse offerings out of all the high schools that I've ever heard of. There's something for everyone here, and I mean everyone. To all my freshmen and everyone else, of course, my biggest advice is to not be afraid. Don't be afraid to ask questions about clubs or sports. Email a teacher, drag your friends to a meeting or practice, or simply go by yourself. Getting involved right away is so incredibly important. It sets you up for success both now, for the next 4 years, and beyond. You meet your best friends here. You make connections with teachers and staff. You create endless memories and opportunities for yourself, and you benefit LT as a whole. My LT experience has been amazing since the first day I stepped in here. And you want to know the reason why? It's because I got involved. I was afraid at first to go to my first student council meeting or go to Snowball. In fact, I was really scared. But now I have all these memories that I wouldn't have otherwise if I didn't show up. Getting involved isn't the only way to thrive here at LT. It's also making responsible decisions. That means hanging around the people you trust, saying no to substance abuse, and teaching others the importance of being drug and alcohol free. Every decision you make affects your life in some way, big or small. If you have people in your life who are pressuring you to do something or don't treat you with respect, they aren't right for you. Talk to those who you feel comfortable with about these topics to make you more aware of the issues that come with drug and alcohol abuse and to educate peers and those you trust. Hundreds of people at this school will be there right by your side to support you through everything. You will learn essential lessons if you make the right decisions and stand up for yourself. Remember, you have a voice here at LT, and if you feel the need to share something, share it. Getting involved and making the right decisions sets you up for the best 4 years of your life. From every day you walk into these hallways, from the first day of school to the last. Thank you. Have a great co-curricular night, and remember, we are LT.
Hello, my name is John Grunke, the athletic director here at Lyons Township High School. My portion of today's presentation is to cover the co-curricular code of conduct. Our code of conduct is the agreement that our students pledge to make good decisions while they're involved in our sports teams, our clubs, and our activities. Our goal is to have zero code of conduct violations for a year. However, we want you to know what's going to happen if we do have one. First, participation is a privilege. It is not a right. Failure to abide by the code of conduct will result in consequences, and anyone on a team or a club must abide by the code of conduct. There are 9 expectations listed in the code of conduct, and they're pretty straightforward. They are: students should regularly attend school, practice, and events. Participants are expected to attend school on the day of the activity. Students must attend co-curricular meetings as a freshman or in their first year of co-curricular participation. The IHSA requires a student to pass at least 25 credit hours, which is 5 classes, the semester prior to participation and maintain passing grades in all 5 classes while involved in IHSA activities. Students must travel on school-arranged transportation for all away events from Lyons Township High School. Students must be responsible for all equipment and/or clothing issued for their activity, and they must return that equipment at the end of their activity. Students should attend all awards nights. Students should carry their school ID at all times. Students need to submit an annual physical for participation in athletic activities. Students must adhere to all rules set forth in the student handbook, not outlined above, and display conduct becoming of a District 204 representative. The next section lists 3 parts of the code of conduct. The first is alcohol, steroids, and controlled substances. The second is tobacco. And the final is school rule infractions, which result in suspension. Each violation has consequences for each offense with similar theme and severity. The code is in place all year long, whether you're in season or even if school is out of session. The expectations are: students will not use or attend parties where there is underage drinking of alcohol, steroid use, and/or controlled substances. Students will not use or possess any tobacco products, including any vaping devices. And students will behave in a positive manner, which will prevent them from being suspended for their behavior. The first offense results in loss of 10% of the competitive season or 2 contests, whichever one is less. Students will still be able to attend their practices, they just can't play in games. And the student also needs to attend a school-approved chemical education program. The second offense leads to a loss of co-curricular participation for 1 calendar year. If the student agrees to an assessment to a school-approved program and follows through with the recommendations at the family's expense, the suspension can be reduced to 6 weeks. Like the first offense, the student can still practice with their team, and the suspension can fall over more than 1 season. The third offense leads to loss of co-curricular participation for 1 calendar year, and for the third offense, this leads to no practice time with the students. A fourth offense would lead to termination of all co-curricular opportunities for the remainder of their high school career. In summary, your high school years go way too fast. Don't lose opportunities to participate just because of 1 bad decision. Hopefully you can use the code of conduct, your parents, your friends, and your coaches as excuses to stay away from any of these bad decisions. Please talk to your parents before you get yourself into a bad situation so that you have a plan as to how you'll remove yourself from that destructive behavior. And please remember, the decision to stay tobacco, drug, and alcohol-free is not a one-time decision. Every night or every weekend, you need to continue to make that decision. And please let us know if there's anything we can do to help you make those right decisions.
Hi, I'm Peter Geddes, LT's Director of Student Activities, a position that some have called the Minister of Fun. I'm blessed to work with and on behalf of students in creating some of their most enduring memories here at LT. Whether it's a weekly club meeting, a club or team fundraiser, or a highlight event like the all-school assembly or senior prom, I trust that you will create those unforgettable memories that follow you for the rest of your life. But getting involved at LT is about more than just having a good time. You get to find your people, develop new and deeper relationships with LT staff members, and set yourself up for success both in high school and beyond. Participation in student activities reduces dropout rates, increases standardized test scores, boosts GPA, promotes college and career success, develops social and emotional skills, and leads to students making better choices. The kinds of choices that Maya and Mr. Grunke referred to earlier. Now, research demonstrates again and again that students who are involved in extracurricular activities consistently perform better academically and report a more fulfilling high school experience. National research has shown that students who participate in one or more student activities see standardized test results that are 4% better in reading and 5.7% better in math than those who do not participate. Nationally, students who participate in one or more student activities in each year of high school are 80% more likely to volunteer, 70% more likely to attend college, and 60% more likely to vote. Finally, closer to home, LT students who participate in activities carry a GPA a full grade point higher than their non-participating peers. Simply put, students that don't participate in the arts, athletics, or activities miss out on the opportunities that set them up to thrive in school, in college, in careers, and in life. Co-Curricular Night is your first step in the quest toward a fulfilling life. You will find most of our 140-plus athletics and activities represented at the Co-Curricular Night Activity Fair. So we invite you to set aside the evening of August 24th, starting at 7 p.m., so that you can take your time walking around the South Campus Fieldhouse, talking to representatives of the clubs and teams that intrigue, inspire, and interest you. On behalf of Maya, Dr. Tyrell, and Mr. Grunke, I thank you for your time, and we look forward to seeing you there.